In BPM, you may discover these altar statues while exploring dungeons. There are 6 statue types in total. Each one represents a different player's stat. When tossing a coin to the statue, its represented stat will get a boost. So throughout your adventure, you will become more and more powerful, preparing yourself for that final battle. BPM releases on PC September 15th, consoles next year.